the loss of the fresh legs Ewan McKenzie's got available to him. Nathan Ayres-Brown, who hasn't yet got a Super Rugby cap. Looking a bit tense, I must say.
Tom?
Go.
Yeah, he will. The last 15 minutes of many games has been a real challenging point for the Force. 22 coming on for the Reds, Nathan Ayres-Brown. So he's on debut, the 22-year-old. He was on the bench last week. Another product from the rugby nursery, the Southport School, TSS.
Ben Tapperwine has probably one of the better players for the Reds tonight. Showed a lot of promise, but across the air.
Force half an attack.
So can they come up with a consolation try? Something to give their fans a little bit of hope for the weeks ahead until the injured players come back. Siren sound is in the background.
I think I could probably beat him in 100 metres sprint if I had 85